morning, respected principal, teachers, and all my dear friends. My name is Shola Ambure. Today, I am going to speak few lines on Independence Day. Independence Day is the most important day in the history of India. Independence Day celebrated on 15 August every year with great joy. On this day in 1947, India became free from the British rule. It is our national festival. It is our national holiday. On this day, the Prime Minister of India hoists the national flag and the fort in Delhi. An Indian army and air force comprise a red and fed fort. In every state comprise a red.
Chief Minister.
The Chief Minister
of the state.
Of that day, hoists the flag. On this day, paper remembers rather than great freedom fighters. In schools and colleges, many cultural activities like dance, music, sports, etc. Knife and scissors celebrated. I love my girls very much.